Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, and this is Minute Math. And today, we're going to learn about one-step inequalities. And we're going to solve each inequality and graph its solution. So if I was given this inequality, negative 3 is less than or equal to x minus 4. Okay? Well, my first step is to bring the 4 over to get x by itself. So I'm going to add a 4 to both sides. What that does now is negative 3 plus 4 is a positive 1, and that's less than or equal to x. Okay? But I want to write x first. So by doing that, by writing x first, I then have to flip the inequality back, go from less than or equal to be greater than or equal to, and to that 1. So 1 is less than or equal to x is the same thing as x is greater than or equal to 1, which is my final answer. So now I need to graph it. Okay, so make it a little number line, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we have negative 1, negative 2, negative 3 and negative 4, and pick an even, negative 5. Since x is greater than or equal to, the equal to is the key part here, which shows it's a closed circle at 1, then x is greater than, so we're going to shade to the right. By shading to the right, we're representing the greater than part, and the closed circle represents the equal to part of 1. So this graph now matches our inequality, which is x is greater than or equal to 1. So let's recap. We're given negative 3 is less than or equal to x minus 4. I added a 4 to both sides, giving me x by itself on the right. Then from there, on the left, I had a negative 3 plus 4, which is positive 1. I then rewrote this to have x come first, which causes the inequality to flip, going from a less than or equal to sign to a greater than or equal to sign. So now we have x is greater than or equal to 1. And that is our final answer. So now I needed to graph it. So by graphing it here, I started at 1, I made a closed circle because it's equal to 1, and then I shaded to the right because we said x was greater than 1. And so this graph here represents all solutions for x, which matches our inequality answer of x is greater than or equal to 1.